YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Sama here, and welcome back to some more Borderlands 3 with me and Tarthalas.
Hi guys.
Let me in.
You wanna in?
Okay. See, that's the only quest we have to do right now, right?
Vault Hunter, so that road will take you right to the whole broadcast center.
The story?
Watch out for those so-called twin gods. What I hear,
nope.
Tyreen Calypso is the star of the show. Her brother Troy runs the cult's propaganda.
We didn't. We killed the other guy who gave us the shotgun. Come on, follow me.
Kill Undertaker first. I don't know why there's so much lag.
Neither do I.
Mana drive.
Nope.
Flying.
Ugh, I hate the Calypso twins so much. They con the bandits of Pandora with promises of death
car.
Cars and meat storms and blood saunas. Good
doesn't
stuff,
have
right?
Any upgrades
I mean, even my clan fell for it.
The bank! The bank!
I've never seen the Calypsos myself, but they must be the most terrifying, bloodthirsty psychopaths Pandora's ever seen.
Or
I mean, look,
don't.
My clan only accepted me as a leader after I killed a guy with just my abs, so imagine what it takes to unite all the clans together!
No, barling!
Like a 20-pack!
The barling!
18 bare mins! I know my clan betrayed me, but if the Calypsos mess with my Sun Smashers, then we have got a blood feud on our hands! Which would be awesome! Oh, been a while since I got a good old-fashioned blood feud going. 4-0, baby!
Right here.
Wrap your neck when you're dead!
You remember who I backed to?
Deadly!
Tyreen protects me!
There's that thieving undie goblin! Get him!
You look better with bullet holes!
Autopilot? Autopilot!
Children of the Vault! Interloper!
Probably a
Booga!
Lieberman knows!
On him!
He knows! Fine! Lieberman!
Need some cover! I die!
Nice kill! The Undertaker's foul reign of under terror is over! He's not gonna be stealing any more of my trademark red bars,
wrong,
that's
dude.
Damn sure. Pandora is a safer place now, thanks to you, Vault Hunter!
Another reload!
Come here, heretic! I've got some left for you!
Barnabas! Happy now!
Tyreen! My life sucks! Lead or laser or whatever! On out here!
I got an. I did something I didn't expect to have a special animation.
God.
I stabbed someone on the butt. They're dropping.
Iridium?
Yeah.
They didn't do that on our. On the playthrough we were doing before.
Yeah, that's weird. I have 82 already.
Yeah,
oh, shit.
Same here.
So, do you have any songs for the road?
The wheels on the bus go round and round.
I'm gonna drop you in the road. Like, would you like to be dropped in the road?
No.
Then don't sing that again. Hey, can I say a knock knock joke?
No. Gotta love soda.
I smell a dick pic all around. I can smell it.
Right there.
I knew there was a unique vehicle in the grounds.
Bring me the sickest war machines you find out in the wild,
and I'll
make him available before you can get the kitchen ride. Whew, that's a beefy hunk of vehicle right there. Go on and grab it for me.
Come.
Now drive it back to the kitchen ride so I can scan it.
Press the button. You have a shock weapon.
A shock. When is one?
I don't know. I press the button to open. Something.
I'm checking around. Let me see if I have a shot work a shot weapon. Oh, there we go. In memory of a cool guy.
Yep, Scooter. May he rest in peace. Riding that rocket.
Well, who knows? Maybe he will rock the rocket.
Wow, why are we getting such lag? Wired in, I shouldn't be getting any lag at all.
But remember, I am not wired in.
We are the guys under the hood. Come catch a ride.
You're done.
Trying. Getting a lot of lag.
That's weird.
Why it's lagging so much.
Oh,
after this
some
recording, well, I'll probably restart my computer.
Okay.
When I was 16, my parents died, and I buried them at their dirt farm. Afterwards, I started thinking, what am I still doing on Pandora? I gotta get off this ass crack. So I snuck onto a merchant ship bound for Promethea. Good thing I was smaller back then, better for sneaking. At the time, no one on Pandora ever thought I'd amount to anything. Let alone become a legendary explorer. But, like I always say, heroes come in all shapes and sizes.
If you say so.
Welcome to the Holy Broadcast Center! Our
ooh,
daily live stream will be starting
shortly
with a special guest.
I don't know, where are you?
Give your offerings now so you can join our elite Iridium tier chat for behind the scenes murder and mayhem! And now!
Oh, we got to find the thing.
Find what?
The other two. There are other of those logs around here.
Queen Tyreen coming at you live from the HBC.
We're streaming, you're streaming, and we're preparing to get a new trade vault. Got some new converts today, and guess what? They brought us the secret map. If that doesn't earn them a special place in the family, I don't know what does. But first, I want to get real for a sec. You've all accepted me, even though I wasn't born a bandit.
Shoot in the butt.
My first
up the butt so the bullets come out of her mouth and she dies in agony.
But now we're all family, and family is forever. We'll start the ceremony after a few quick shoutouts. Stay bloodthirsty!
Someone hung up that claptrap and repurposed it as a loudspeaker! Barbaric! We are not loudspeakers! He had a Super Max Deluxe 3D surround sound system! My friend's gonna throw the bumpingest parties! And now everyone's gonna show up!
Where are you?
Behind you.
Time you're
Fire.
Oh, is this gun the thing that allows me to get more iridium?
Bring it on my ass into the quinceañera!
Yeah. Your mind is eternal, what the fuck?
Yeah, I thought don't get the phone on the computer. Okay.
They'll be singing songs about that one!
You got a turret.
Filthy friggin'
give me an assist!
Not now! Nothing!
Your hate died! I protect the family! Ha! Finding cover!
You should back away!
I will prove myself! She walks upon the crown!
Check what is making me get more medium. Okay, it's not my grenade. My grenade is a money grab. It simply makes them drop enemies and hit.
Opening up a finely aged cask of whoop ass.
All right, time to welcome the Sun Smashers into our family. We'll post the vid later, along with some new Let's Plays. Signing off for now. Don't forget to like, follow, and obey.
Another perfect live stream for our infallible God Queen Tyrene. The Holy Broadcast Center opens once again to hear your sins and receive your skins.
Okay, it's not this one.
No refund. I don't know why, maybe it's an event or something. This here's my favorite, for the next few minutes at least.
Wait, how many grenades do you have?
None, I guess.
How many can you carry? Well,
I have no idea. Won't even let me use grenades.
You cannot use grenades? Shoot! Poor speakers!
You see that?
Some friggin' divine retribution!
Here!
shot me!
Do it for the jump!
Fire! Don't rush me!
Yeah! Why not?
To the great ball!
Trigger finger's getting tired over here! That was all me!
I love how your guy talks like a pirate all the time.
Yeah. Alright, me tee, shiver me timbers.
Fuck!
Would you die?
No, I dodged it.
Dude, I just got a shiver down my spine.
Hey! Here, I'm gonna try to throw this at your and the way. Did you hear it?
Yeah, of course.
The cereal makes guitar sound.
Yes, it does.
Let me hit your eyes! You'll remember my name, which is...
I can pick up my shield.
I don't know.
Take a look at me, little friend!
Yeah, I can pick it up.
For the Calypso!
Nice.
We'll meet to cover!
That'll hit the spot.
I die! That the family may live! For the twin gods!
I recommend the bike's sake!
Were
you not entertained?
And there is a grenade.
Oof.
Legendary on the ground. Submachine gun.
You got a legendary gun?
Yeah, submachine gun.
No, I got nothing.
Out, see what it's like.
Lucky you. There is a, by the way, there is a gun called Sloppy Seconds.
Yeah.
It's a gun that you get from Moxie, to be specific.
Yeah.
And what is the funny thing about that gun?
I shiver. My longing end.
Not bad. How many ammo it cast?
308.
Not bad. You can see uses for that thing.
I've got bullets with your name on them. Well, wait, that came out wrong.
Bullets.
Reload all your guns. I'm gonna change my pistol.
Yeah, all my weapons already reloaded.
Can't have too much health and shields. Buy some today.
I got me a caravan.
You have to do the joke.
Do what joke?
It's dangerous to go alone.
You've got enemies.
You ready?
I've got ammo.
Yo. Yo.
Support local business. Sell to Marcus.
Sama?
I'm still here.
You will be back.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Let's go. Shit! Oh. What is this, Miles with asteroids? Or Miles with actual talent?
Sonic Doom!
I'm sorry, you're not Doom guy.
Get over here, you brute!
Step forward and be cleansed!
I took him play with explosives, you know?
For the God Queen!
Wait, the kisser!
What's that there?
Give you like junk stuff.
Vault map.
Junk stuff.
Invincible!
Thanks! I got an legendary gun.
This can't be how we saw this going.
My kid was a machine gun.
Nothing to it.
Vault save!
Did you come all this way for that busted ass map? Or are you just here to see me? Didn't know you were such a Oh, you missed the show? Oh, right. Bet you're all like, what's up with those husks? Well, it's a thing I do. Check out the screens.
No, no, it's actually a pistol.
So I offered the Sun Smashers a place in our family, but they just wanted guns and cash. They betrayed the family. Oh, then Troy said something great.
Gods. Don't negotiate.
Gods don't negotiate! I love it! Love it!
Here,
like I said, that
head.
Map is super busted, so go ahead and take it! I'll swing by later to pick it up. You're my most loyal follower, Vault Thief. You just don't know it yet.
I knew you'd find the map, killer. Bring it back, and don't let it out of your sight. I lost it once. I won't lose it again.
Opening all the chests.
Garbage up here. I'd say we stop at the base, at save point.
We're already at 24 minutes.
You got any friends missing a head, Vaughn? Might have found something.
Ah, no way! That's my deputy war chief, Vic! She's my best bronette! Grab that head! They must have been interrogating her in VR. You know, we used that same tech back in Hyperion when we caught a corporate spy? Or when someone's broccoli salad got stolen from the break room and I didn't have time to make more? Anyway, Vic's trapped in a virtual torture chamber. You gotta go in and get her out!
You want me to go into the head?
There should be a VR console by the gate to the HBC. Just hook her head up and your echo device will digistruct you right into the VR construct. I'd go in there myself, but VR stuff totally squicks me out. No one's gonna take my body apart molecule by molecule without a fight. I'm an analog man! I gotta say, I'm surprised the COV are using VR tech, but, you know, then again, it's pretty cheap these days. I mean, people make entire worlds in there and just living them. It's weird, though, you know? Most people just revisit worlds that were made, like, 7 years ago.
Okay, you can stop here.
Okay, viewers, hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to comment, like the video, and subscribe. And we'll talk to you guys next time. So see ya.
See ya, guys.